and conditioning. Now, in today's video, I just want to discuss the topic of mindset in relation to achieving your goals. So, before you actually define your goal, it's important to have a good understanding of whether or not you'll be able to achieve it or not. So, regardless of the task, so this might be sporting related, work related, even family, if there's things that you don't think that you will achieve, it's more likely that you're not going to. So if you have a positive outlook on the task at hand or whatever the job is, it's more likely you're going to have a much better chance of actually completing it or being successful with it than someone who thinks, oh, I'm not going to be able to do it or that's going to be too hard. So the mindset that you have with relation to exercise has a massive impact on your chance of success. If you don't think you're going to achieve something, you won't. It's that simple. If you have a negative mindset, you're probably not going to achieve whatever it is that you put your mind to. So if I have a goal, I'm going to bench press 100 kilos for 3 reps. Oh, I can't do that. There's no way I can possibly do that. I probably won't do it because my mental outlook is there that it's impossible. I can't do it. If, on the other hand, I say I'm going to run 5Ks in 30 minutes, I'm already in a more optimistic, more positive outlook that it is a possible, a realistic, and achievable goal. So it's something within your reach. Whether it's challenging or not is out of the question, but you've identified already in between your ears that you have a chance of actually being successful at it. So think of a golfer. I'll play a bit of golf. There's bushes, bushes, and there's water, and then there's the green line. If my mind is, don't get it in the water, don't get it in the water, guess where it's going to go? In the water. So, if you have a positive outlook, yes, I can do this, you will. Or you'll get a lot further along the path than if you think, oh, I don't know, maybe I will, maybe I won't. And it's not about being a pessimist, it's about being a realist. Is your goal really within your grasp? If it's not, change the goal, make it more attainable. But if you're always thinking, that's too hard, that's too challenging, before you've even attempted something, you probably won't achieve it. And once again, it's not me being negative, that's me having a realistic outlook and mindset on the task at hand. Okay? So my advice to you is to start to believe in yourself and your abilities. If you can do that, you're going to achieve way more of your fitness goals than if you were to say, I don't think I can do this, that, or whatever my goal is. Okay. So, start to believe in yourself, be positive, create goals that you think will push you, but you can still reach. Okay, so be positive, set your mind to it, and then go after your goals. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Jesse from Fulla Strength and Conditioning. If you haven't already, like the video, share it with a friend, and make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date with all of our videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye.